Reset engine oil light, 2003 GMC Envoy. Turn the key on, but not the engine on. Wait for the lights to go off. Okay. Hit your accelerator pump 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And the light went off. Turn it back off. Turn it on. And now you can see the light is off. Easy peasy. Bye.